Central Venous Access Device Blood Draw. Before beginning this procedure, always perform the following steps to ensure patient safety. Perform hand hygiene. Provide patient privacy. Introduce yourself. Use two patient identifiers. Verify allergy status. Perform environmental safety check. Ensure proper body mechanics. Verify MD order. Provide patient education. Materials needed for CVAD blood draw. Alcohol pads, saline flush, 10 cc syringe, 22 gauge safety needle, blood collection tube, biohazard specimen transport bag, biohazard sharps container, IV access lure connector, access cap. Assemble supplies before entering patient's room. The procedure. Note site condition and appearance. Check for any indicators of infection, such as erythema, warmth, swelling, tenderness, discharge. Temporarily turn off any infusing solutions if applicable. Disconnect IV tubing from access port. Clean access port and injection cap with antiseptic. Allow to dry. Connect 10 milliliter normal saline-filled syringe to appropriate lumen. Withdraw blood until it reaches syringe, but does not enter into syringe. Flush line with normal saline in 10 milliliter syringe. Aspirate and withdraw blood using same syringe. Discard in biohazard sharps container. Attach a new 10 milliliter sterile syringe to extension tubing. Withdraw blood sample. Remove syringe from extension tubing holder. Attach blood transfer device to syringe. Fill blood tubes. Discard in biohazard sharps container. Flush line with 10 milliliter normal saline using pulsatile flush method. Discard in biohazard sharps container. Connect new access cap if appropriate. Connect IV tubing to extension tube. Label specimen with date, time, initials, and site. Place in biohazard bag. Send to laboratory.